message telling me to come here?
We know.
We sent the message. We're the board.
The board?
The Swellview Tween Athletic Board. Staff.
We're in charge of the Junior Basketball League.
Please, sit down.
Is it okay if I just stand?
We prefer you sit.
Could I have a bigger chair?
No! Something wrong.
Come on, woodpeckers! Be maniacs! Maniacs on the floor! Boom!
Yeah?
You can't shout at children like that.
It could cause them to feel bad about themselves.
But they didn't feel bad. They won and they're really excited about it.
Show them the other thing.
Hey! Woodpecker parents! I want to see you get them! Make some noise for your kids! Come on, man!
I don't get it.
Clearly.
Henry, you are urging the parents to cheer for their children.
Loudly. So?
Well, when they cheer for their own children, that could make the other children feel less than.
I was just trying to teach the kids to play better and win.
Well, that's not what a good coach does.
I think it is.
The goal is for all the children to have the exact same experience.
So please, no more shouting or criticizing.
Only say nice, positive things.
All right, got it.
And no more encouraging the parents to hoot and holler.
So, the parents can't cheer for their own kids?
Correct. But they can applaud softly. Like this.
Okay.
Thank you for your time.